Oh dear. Basings. Oh, I hate it.
Good bit of terrain to place to some. Maybe this one. Yeah, let's start off with.
この先に何があるんだろう? いつからか考えなくなった。考え方。 それすら忘れてしまったのかも。変わらない。自分だけの世界が毎日が続いていく。でも寂しくはない。どうってことないんだ。<笑>
I can go for this.
Hey Dax, how are you doing? I'm all right.
Let's
Let's not paint this bloody base. See how on earth it looks. Aye. Why the hell do you have a... Why are you submitting this report? Just let me get rid of it. Why do I have an entire bloody report I have to do to get rid of annoying cunt? Ah! Bitch, why are you so incompetent? Hey, Naka. You say Pog, but it's just base painting. Nothing that interesting. Aye. How many times do I have to get rid of system sounds? Yeah, it's not much interesting here. Just some boring terrain. Boring bases, sorry. There is. Why'd I dry brush silver and black? This paint pot just stay open. Thanks. What do I do with that little bit of rubble? Actually, let me... Hmm.
There's little bits of dead plant on there, apparently. Where's my browns? There's my friend. Yeah, I can improve this. What do you think of that, Necker? I'll do a little bit of frosting up first, well. If I can find my dry brush. There it is. See if frosting it up isn't it's good or if it's too much. Thank you. I feel like I need to go a little bit heavy on the rust, actually. Yeah, how's that seem? That should be good enough, shouldn't it? I actually tried to add some rust. I guess it's just a little bit hard to, yeah, it's quite hard to see, isn't it? Yeah, you can't really see it well. Only just mean to build up around there. Full rust. There you go. Does that look nice and rusty enough for you? That should be nice and rusty, shouldn't it? Yeah. Oh. So yeah, welcome to my basing scheme for my orcs. Now I just need to recreate that effect on all this. I should probably redo my water as well. You know. There we go, clean water. Now this one done, shall we try something bigger? Let's try this one. Nice soul heavy dry brush here. Just see if it looks good on the big base as well. And once I've done that, then I can just mass dry brush and batch paint, basically. That's the plan anyway. A little bit too watery. That should be alright, I think. Good job of trying to get rid of all this, all the moisture in it. Mug. Hey Sav, how are you doing? How come? I see. Are you finally free for now, though, or? Ah, sounds like you're having a great time. Oh boy. Wait, does that mean you might not be able to see me try and get through E2P3? Sarge. Yeah, that's fair. Oh yeah, Sav, I don't know if you saw, but my luck for chipping went awfully. But I got a dupe Yahagi. Finally. I can't believe I got bloody green tea twice at the boss node to not trigger Yamato not to trigger touch both of those runs. No. Go away, demon. I refuse. Ah, dear. Sorry to bore you, Naka, with the bit of KC talk. I will say, I'm liking how this is looking now. So far off the base. Very much looking for. I'm very much liking it so far. Mm-hmm. There we go. How does that look? Yeah, how does that look? Does that work for the big bases? Yeah, how does that look? I think it works well. I think. Hope it does anyway. Yeah, I'll consider that good enough. Thank you. Too bad. Hate myself as a consequence of me doing the bases. Make sure the dry brush is actually, you know, dry enough. Thank you. Yeah, precisely. How to give this brush a good old deep clean. Should be nice and dry. Could be. Really hope so, anyway. Yep, many, many bases to paint. Also, hey Myth, how are you doing? Good to hear. Oh yeah, I've done two task bases if you want to see how it look, how it'll look. Yeah, I ended up doing two task bases before. Still during stream, but still. So if you have an idea of how the bases will look. Give me a second, I'll get finished with this spot. The bases, and I'll show you what how the bases will look in the end. Yeah, camera's been working still. You've got an idea how the bases will look. Been a bigger test version. So yeah, that's how the bases are going to look like. That kind of style. In theory, anyway. They're lighter to try contrasting against the bloody dark armor of the orcs. Just so the base and the model don't actually blend together. Because if, like, you know, over both dark, over both blend. Looking at them. Not the nicest. I'm gonna have four other light stones. And I'd say it's relatively easy to do, honestly. I'm currently on the second step. Painting them all. Less dry brushing. Such an effective method. As you can see, I've been painting myself a little bit as well. Not hard at all, honestly. Like, if you've got no idea of how hard it is. That's how hard it is. Nah. It's just acrylic paint. It's nice and easy to wash off. I just realized there's a... Yeah, there's one song I do play. I think my... I don't know why, but this song has just been such an earworm for me. I love that remix too much. Way too good. Thank you. It's such a good game. Yeah, Hades is just a great game. Well, time for me to do more. Time for me to clean this brush. I am excited for Hades 2. I am very looking forward to Hades 2. So, Myth, you know how you just saw me go through all that dry brushing? Yeah, time to do that again. Welcome to the third stage of painting them. With a slightly lighter grey. Whee! Is it too much pointless effort? Maybe. I like the effect it gives. Yeah, painting is pain. Nah, I don't want to listen. Actually, yeah, I can approve of this. Yeah, something like that. Part of the fun. Especially when you decide to give yourself more work than is actually needed. Especially for a slight effect on the stone. Make bits of stone just that little bit brighter. Yeah, totally worth it. And as you can see, you need to be beyond light with doing it. Otherwise, there's a chance of it just looking wrong. The worst part. I'm running my finger over it a lot. Oh yeah, Naka. And to an extent, Myth. Hopefully there should be more painting streams once I'm done with this bloody terrain for Hobby Shop. I hate painting terrain. Well, I hate building it more, but just painting terrain? It gets boring after a while once all you're doing. Yeah, more painting, more pain. Well, I do actually know what I'm going to be painting properly on stream. one idea of what I'm going to be properly painting? No. I don't like elves. Bloody pointy-eared bastards. Now, what I will be properly painting next is some Horus Heresy Terminators. I love the Wraith constructs. They're so nice. They're so good. They're the best part of Aldar. Yeah, once I'm done with the blue terrain sorting for Hobby Shop, there shall be more painting streams. So look forward to that, I suppose. It's going to be a while until the terrain's done, fortunately. Because there's so bloody much. I hate terrain. Terrain is awful. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, another thing. I might get an updated reference sheet soon. Bye. Yay? I don't know. Just something that's on mine to get a potential reference sheet. No, a reference sheet. I know I'm Welsh, but I don't need a sheep. That's for later. Yeah, looking at getting a new reference sheet, potentially. From the same person now. I'm pretty sure Lotmyth knows who ended up doing my reference sheet for. I think. I wonder. Where is it? Ah. There we go, that's all the dry brushing done. Time to clean this brush again. Fair enough, Ducker. Hope you rest well. No good news, Myth. That's me done with the three steps of dry brushing. Now for normal painting. Have a good one, Naka. I love Billy music.
Thank you.
Give me a second. Something. There we go. here. Oh dear. I think I am going to stop there for today. I've gone through it mostly. All I need to do is this for all the wood. This over the metal and wood. This is good old painting, isn't it? Yeah, I've got this, this, and then this to finish it off. I can do that another time. Ooh, need a bit of a break and a stretch. Anyway. Yeah, good thing I totally don't have a lot of stuff to do in the back wall. Yeah, totally. Too much shit to do. Brain, ship built models at some point. Now, but it's actually getting warm enough to spray paint stuff. Oh god. Too much to do. X. I've already added 3 character models in the last week onto my painting list. Not nice, it's suffering. Have you seen my painting list? Give me a second. Got an idea of my paint list. There you go. I can get rid of this though. Mostly. There we go. Updated it properly. So, yeah, I have a lot to paint, as you can see. So I'm not exactly going to run out of stuff, to say the least. Yeah, that's me done for today. Thanks. Yeah. You might see me on Sunday, but doubtful because I... Maybe next Tuesday you'll see me painting. Probably then, yeah. Well, now that's going to be clearing, I think. Yeah, that'll be me disappearing for now. So take care. Have a good one.